claimed to be an expert in demolition, firearms, and navigation. Still, over the training course, these skills will be enhanced significantly. While the exercises themselves are kept top secret, they are designed to break a person's thought and the will to live. Some sources claim that candidates are left to sleep as little as 3 to 4 hours a night for weeks, while at the same time pushed beyond their limit with vigorous physical and endurance training. Only about 5% of all candidates finish this nightmare of training. As you can imagine, such a secretive special force is not often in the headlines. Still, they are well known for being taken over Panama in 1989 after a hostage situation. Moreover, the capturing Saddam Hussein in 2003 and were involved in the raid on Osama bin Laden's compound. Though the final shot was not theirs. SEAL Team 6 stopped the thunder. There are many mysteries about Delta Force, but the only one I can think of right now is who can be better than these guys. Number 1, SAS, UK. When discussing badass British operatives, James Bond without a doubt comes to mind. However, this fictional character is related to their secret agency, MI6, and compared to the SAS, those guys are merely newbies. When it comes to brute force,